Stingray! Forgive me, Zero!
Iris! Iris!
Zero...
Hang in there, Iris!
Please, stay away from Reploforce. Let's live together in a world where only Reploids exist.
Iris, there's no world just for Reploid. It's only a fantasy.
Yes, I know, but I wanted to believe it. I wanted to live in a world where only Reploids exist with you.
Iris! 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 Ah! No, this isn't happening! There's no reason for me to go on! What? What am I fighting for?
My fate is sealed. I have no choice. What's our current situation?
Commander!
Where's that red maverick that wiped out Garma's unit?
Inside. He's inside that door.
You may leave now. I'll take care of this personally.
By yourself, Commander?
I don't want any more of my people being sacrificed.
Yeah!
Look, it's Commander Sigma. Incredible. Now I'm certain there's no one who's a match for the commander. What?
Take that Red Maverick to the repair center and call Dr. Kane. I wish to have that Maverick studied.
Commander, are you okay?
Silence! Are you ready for your final journey? Are you ready for my journey? Are you ready for your final journey?
So, this is what happened to me. This is my fate. I couldn't save anyone after all.
Iris!
Please stop, brother. Sarah.
Iris, did we Reploids all turn out to be Mavericks after all?